Hola amigos, we are back chasing dreams, staying hydrated, and bringing you some VelociCoaster updates.
All right, so today is one of the preview days, and you can see this line, I mean, it extends pretty far back. I really like though how everyone's like on their best behavior. So I'll show you the view here from the watering hole. And even though it's like crowded, it's humid. I think my phone reads, hold on. My phone reads 94 degrees, but nobody's being like nasty or like outrageous or just like irate, which I never understood because like this is Florida, right? It's hot. So why would you come here if you don't want to sweat? But at the back of the line over by like the Discovery Center and like Dino Dash, there's not much shade. So like typically I'm not a fan of using an umbrella in line, but I think I would use one just because the way the heat's gonna bear down on you, especially like as we enter June and July, I mean, it's gonna get hot. Even here at the back of the line, I think that's, I guess some of the managers, maybe they're like game planning. If the line does extend this far, I mean, you're still gonna, you're gonna sweat. But let's check out some of the merch over in Jurassic Outfitters. So I used to think that the Jurassic Park merchandise was exclusive to like the Jurassic Park land, but nah, like I saw this shirt like pretty much all over the park. In fact, I even saw it at the Universal City Walk store. Now these posters, they're really neat, but once again, you can get them in other parts of the park. But once you exit the River Adventure ride, you know, you have to go through the merchandise shop, right? Big surprise. But I did find a really cool outfit. So this like camo Jurassic Park tank top. I know it's a ladies fit, but I'm pretty sure I could fit into like an extra large in the ladies. And it's only $30. It's really soft. And they have the matching like bottom bathing suit. Well, I think it's a bathing suit, like water resistant. And I really like the orange top. I feel like it really like brings out the outfit. But back outside of the gift store, they have these universal photo stations, and they're a little pricey. I'll put the link at the bottom here so you guys can see it. I mean, if you're a huge Jurassic Park or Jurassic World fan, I mean, why not, right? You're on vacation. So I went ahead, I'm gonna model this for you, amigos. Here I am hanging loose. That's right, got the dinosaur coming after me, and now I'm feeding him my bag. So it's easy to have a lot of fun with these photos.
So it just got 10 degrees hotter because we ran into Xander and Trevor from Orlando Informer, and they were gracious enough to take a photo with us. So we'll make sure we include it in the next shot.
It's a hot one. So we found some shade. We got some pizza tots. Ooh, that does smell. Ooh. So it's on like a bed of marinara sauce. So when you just dig in, you get it all.
Yeah. And it's only $9.99. So, and we actually, yeah, we saved a dollar using the annual pass.
Mm-hmm.
So we're splitting it because it's
like a massive snack here. Look,
it's
again.
Pretty big.
Oh yeah. So there's that marinara. It's so good.
Two people approved, heat approved, and
yeah, it's hot out here.
Orlando Amigo approved.
Air conditioning. And almost no weight.
So I don't usually ride this ride, but it's hot. Double fist in the water. Justine.
Welcome to Florida.